Hello,
Welcome.
it's Brother Andrew.
How are we doing?
Me and Brother went to Germany on the national holidays, went on the River Rhine.
Was it last year or?
It must have been last year or year before. And we loved going down to the Lidl and picking up the German beers for like less than a euro or something like silly, wasn't it? We were like going, oh, we're going crazy, look at all these awesome beers. And we still now when we're out shopping, we see German beers and we've got to buy them because we love our German beers.
German beers are one of the best, you know what I
Yeah.
mean?
So when I saw this in Aldi, not seen it before, thought I'd try it. And my brother's here because he likes German beers. But yeah, it's one of the first styles of beers that we started to enjoy. I mean, because our birthdays are around the same time, we used to pop down to the Wetherspoons, and then we'd go out for my birthday, and we'd go out for his birthday. And we'd always try different beers all the time, wouldn't we?
All European beers, whether it's
Yeah.
Lithuanian, Polish,
Czech.
Czech,
And then later, they got the American lagers in, so we tried all them as well, and but we've always come to the European beers because we always enjoyed them. Very filtered. I mean, look at that. Nice tranquil smell.
Yeah,
Nothing overpowering.
I'm just wondering if I'm picking up some oranges or something
It's almost like zest, but because
like
we've
that.
only poured a small amount because we were sharing it. Whereas if we had two bottles, we'd probably then.
There's a sort of a soft dawn taste to it. Sort of.
It's like subtle, and then it's like on the taste
Oh,
buds.
on a burst of flavour.
The aroma is not too overpowering. It's very like subtle, but as soon as you drink it, it's just like just washes over your palate, and then it's like
Be nice for a steak.
definitely. Wow, that's nice.
It's nice, that.
That's easy drinking. I mean, some lagers, they're just. There's nothing there, but this just seems to be just above. It just has enough flavor and not too much to tie you down. But that's a solid beer.
Yes, I mean,
Nice little caramel on the aftertaste. 5.5.
not surprising, it's a winter beer, but it looks quite mild. You know what I mean?
Better from glass. There's not much there in the glass, the bottle test.
No, because it.
Think that the bottle seems to null it, but I could easily buy that again.
Yeah. It's a good solid German beer anyway, so.
As always, Germans put really dedication into the labelling.
Yeah, German design.
Always makes me, every time I have a German beer, it reminds me of the time that me and Prue went down to Germany for the River Rhine holiday. It was just an awesome time. We met some awesome people.
I even Amsterdam when
Yeah.
we were drinking German beer all day.
Yeah, well, we had Warsteiner.
Yeah, that's not a
But
good beer.
yeah. But really nice beer. If you see it, buy it. Simples. You take care.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.